tonight, so are you. And to get us started, we would like an emotion.
Happy.
Happy.
Blue skies and fluffy white clouds.
Little tiny birds.
It's the most boring subdivision you've ever seen.
Boring!
All the houses look alike, which is mine!
They're all painted gray.
All the roofs are white. It's boring.
Boring white. Boring boxes.
All the sprinklers are in unison.
Boring. Everyone has a Prius.
Yeah.
There's red fire hydrants exactly one in the middle of every block.
And they're boring. Boring ass fire.
There's a bunch of boring kids riding their bikes around the neighborhood.
All right, bikes.
They're all the same kid.
Zoom into one garage in the neighborhood.
It's a boring garage.
White walls.
There's
white
two of those identical posters that both say "Hang in there, kid."
A shovel and a rake and a hoe, all the same.
Fuck. Way. There's a tool bench up against the wall.
There's another fucking Prius in the garage.
We see a dad. Cargo shorts in that garage.
He's sitting in the Prius.
With an off. He's got a visor on, yeah, that's right. A hat with no top.
Those cargo shorts don't even go in. Dad.
Today is the day.
Dad.
Whoa!
It's electric. You know that, right?
Boogie.
Anyone want to tell me why this is running in the garage?
No.
I said, Dad, you want to tell me why this is running in the garage? I said, Dad, do you want to tell me why this is running in the garage?
I think you know.
Howard's way out.
What did you say to me?
I said, coward.
This just makes you feel good. I feel nothing.
His grandpa did that to you, huh? Next thing you know, you're 30 years older, sitting in a Prius, running in a garage. It's electric, Dad!
The host doesn't even reach the window.
Roger, Steve, everything okay in there, sweetheart?
Do not tell her.
Give me one good reason. Give me one good reason why I should tell Mom.
I'll hit myself. Don't do it.
Dad.
Don't do it.
Dad, getting your ass kicked brought you.
Oh, sorry!
Don't hit me, son!
You're gonna call the cops on your own son.
My hands are tied.
Dad, I just want you to see me graduate college, okay?
I just want you to see me graduate life.
Bury
me. Bury me. Don't tell your mother it was a suicide.
It's pretty obvious. Granted, if it weren't an electric car, it'd be pretty obvious what happened.
Damn these regulations.
I just don't want to do it. I don't want to do the hunger walk.
Then just say no. Just tell him no. Understand?
No, because then all the other ladies in the PTA will know that I didn't go to the hunger walk because I'm a selfish bitch.
Oh. Someone donated canned good that's expired. What is this town coming to? Do people not care about hunger walks anymore?
Tell me it's beans.
It's beans. I'm gonna throw this away outside.
You see what'll happen? Why are you sitting on the floor?
Because it just hit me, you know? You not going to that hunger walk and people just putting expired beans in
No, no. I'm thinking about me now, you know? Why am I giving all my time to people who don't give a shit?
Well, you're not giving your time to us. You're giving it to other people about whom we don't give a shit.
It's true. Circuitously doesn't feel much better.
There are more efficient organizations in which you could be working. It's true.
All right. Missing out on the hunger walk, what are you going to be doing? If you know so much about better organizations.
Look, I'm probably just going to watch Real Housewives, but, you know, if you were to go out and find some well-meaning group of young people who aren't just here because they live in this trash dump hole of a town,
yeah.
Nothing else to do except depress each other with their generosity.
Start a gang.
I would do that with you.
Yeah. You're right. There's nothing going on here. We get a little drugs, a little violence in town. We can make these kids do anything.
Really anything. We could be heroes.
Yeah. Yeah. Man, I'll buy like 12 cans of spray paint. You get some bandanas. I think that's all that's needed for a game.
Handguns and also bigger guns.
Deborah,
I went there fast.
Deborah, you have guns. That is strictly against neighborhood code.
What can I say? I hate this place. Just, you know.
You have it on you right now, don't you? You carry it. I thought it was because of your low back problems, but you got a cannon in you.
Okay.
Show me.
No, I couldn't possibly hear it. This could kill a motherfucker. Talk when we're in a game!
Ah. Ain't nothing better to do but being loose. This is my life in loose, Bob.
I don't think of it as wasting your life.
You're having the time of your life to lose, Bob.
Yeah.
Guys, I come here, I order the tater tots. Sometimes it's the sriracha sauce.
Forget about that blue moon, you love it.
Put an orange in
it. You think she doesn't know how to drink a blue moon?
Hey, I'm just saying, that's what you do, you put it on.
Tater tots, here, tater tots, anybody? Tater tots?
Yeah, here.
Tater tots?
Mom, here.
Tater tots?
You know that I've just got bad ears.
I'm waving everything, all the time, every time I miss my tater tots.
Yeah, this city boss got downhill since Lou died.
That's what we do with our lives.
We're having the time of our lives.
Every single day we come
you
here.
You think Steve and I regret here coming here all the time? No.
I mean, it's been nice meeting him, you twos, too. I need something more in my life. You know, there's like something else beyond Brookdale walls. Or behind Brookdale walls. I don't know.
But you want to get out. I thought you wanted like a woman or a man or something like that.
I mean, that wouldn't hurt.
Well, you're looking at two of them.
Nah.
Nah, we tried. I gotta tell you, I love this fucking bar. I don't gotta go nowhere else. Maybe because I'm 55 and retired.
Really? Whoops. Another one.
You totally messed up that table, Arnie.
Wouldn't have been the first time.
Seems as good a place to start as any. Hey, what are you doing? Cannon, right? You're cannon.
What's that in your hand? This is the lifeguard.
Oh, Trevor, it's Matt, huh? It's Matt.
Are you serious? In my town?
Yeah, you want some?
What are you, in like a gang or something? At my pool?
We're starting a gang?
Yeah, this is all.
Over my dead body, this is my pool.
Alright.
We'll go somewhere.
Shoot. I've seen people pick their skin.
Listen, the first time I shot a man, I was...
Whoa!
I was...
You shot a man?
Yeah, you might have heard about it.
Dude, the lifeguard, it's a... There's... That makes no way! There's no way! I'm not a murderer.
What, are you some kind of coward?
I'm not... I play Division I football. It takes balls. Straight balls.
What?
That is none of your business.
I live right next door, son. I saw what happened in that garage. You are a tough young man.
That's hard to believe. That's really hard to believe. While you were out doing meth and shooting people, you had time to listen in on my family's problems.
It was a lot of drama, son. What else was I going to do?
Okay. My dad is, he's in a dark place. He's in a very dark place.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta get out of here.
God, get out of here.
You've been warned!
You know what?
Promise. take care of my dad. Take care of my old man.
We're doing what we can.
Yeah, he's really doing it on himself.
Well, that's it. Your son joined the gang.
Good thing I'm already in the tub.
I'm not assisting.
No! Everybody cares about my boy. He's a good boy. And you'll make sure that he gets everything that's coming to him. Look at me. Look at me. I'm sorry you came home.
There!
Look at that!
Thank him!
Oh! 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 Turn over.
Dad, there's so much. Don't move! The blood! Dad, I joined the gang. I sold out for you, Dad. Dad, roll over.
Well, now there's just you left. Going to 5-2. And you're not even the good one.
I play D1 straight football.
Genetics for athletics. Get over it.
Straight grades? What do you mean? My brothers were lifeguards.
They stood for something. They were saving lives.
I'm still in college. I had a whole world. I had a life ahead of me.
Yeah, well, you joined a gang.
Oh my God, you would not believe what Dad had. No one cares about anything anymore. It's like... she found the dead. Motherfucker!
It's a broken home!
Yeah, it is what it is.
Tim, there's something we were supposed to do today, but if we count all this cash, I just can't remember. Some diplomacy or something.
Yeah, no, I hear you. There's something ringing a tiny, tiny bell.
Money's been good,
yeah. There's a lot of meth floating around, a lot of very excited people.
Are they still homeless in this town?
Yeah, no, they're all with us now. They live at Lou's. they live at Lou's under those tables.
Making a change, bro. Come in.
Hey. Set up the water sprinklers on front, so yeah, it's just controlled by this dial here, whatever you want. Just dial it up, dial it down. So if I could just get my meth, I'll be on my way.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Please don't turn it up while I'm still here. Can you just keep it in that box right there by your feet?
Oh, yeah.
Cool, I'm gonna go.
We were supposed to keep that kid's dad alive.
Hey!
Oh.
Totally forgot to check up on
him. That guy.
I'm just a simple meth.
Yes!
Yes!
Jason.
Jason.
There was just a little promise.
My dad.
Just a promise.
Killed himself like a Roman emperor.
You got somebody to stab him in the back?
It was not, no. Read the damn history. Go to college. Read a history book.
His grandson was broken.
Here's what I want. Birth in, birth out, right? Well, I'm about to birth out. Get the boys. I'm birthing out.
This isn't a birth in, birth out scenario. So there's no birthing out. It's not a thing.
I'm going back in the womb. The metaphorical womb that was set up when I birthed in. And I think that would qualify as me getting out.
Well, fortunately, your mother actually was on her way from Mahjong. So you can just do this.
Oh, literally, I have to go back.
She's going
to
be here any second. I mean, it's most convenient route.
I need this so bad.
Tell
you, my God, let's see.
Mom,
are you gonna play Mahjong this time?
Mom, it's not what it looks like. I don't mean to point a gun at my own mother, but I have to crawl back into your
it's game stuff.